Of course, quirky cafes and fancy restaurants are go-to places for the millennials today. But our heads turn for sure if we spot a food cart. It rings those bells of nostalgia from our childhood days. A few coins in our pockets to buy an ice gola or a kulfi would make our hearts bloom with happiness. This is Apoorva, and today's episode of Sitting with a Spoon is dedicated to that very nostalgia, but we'll also show you how few people decided to take food carts to the next level. Brownie trouble, and I'm going to have this one now. We doing when we were 14. I guess I was cribbing about my crush was not talking to me, or I was just binge watching Hannah Montana. But these girls here, they decided to open an ice cream cart all on their own. Like what? Your crush is already talking to you and you're binge watching Hannah Montana? Cool. So tell me all about it. How did you come up with the idea and how did you all set it up?
So we were in 6th grade and we used to have the most random conversations every single day. One day we like, let's own our own car, let's do this, let's do that. And then we actually had the idea, so we thought we should do it. We were going to do liquid nitrogen then, but our parents thought we were too young. So this year, 2018, in January, we told our parents we really want to do it. And we changed our type to ice cream rolls.
Okay, so this is Anya, this is Tanya, and that's Simran. So these are the girls we're going to have conversation with today.
All I can say is, even now if I do something like them, I'd probably end up eating all the ice cream myself. This was just an idea turned into reality. Age is just a number after all.
But eating from carts stays forever. And bringing our childhood fantasy to life, we have with us Mr. Akash Kataria. Hi. So this is a very cute place called Puri Doodle. It has just started like 2 months ago, and you will soon know how popular it is. What would you like to tell about your place?
Puri Doodle. Brownies, mousses, ice creams, pastries, you name it, he's got it all. You can find his cart parked right in front of Mocha from the first episode.
I
I've been really patient enough to give you all the information, but I really want to ask now what this for me in the store.
Right, so I've got all the flavors of mousses available.
Okay.
My personal favorite is the brownie mousse, so I'm sure you can try that out and let me know how it
goes. Lovely, so brownie mousse I'm going to have.